Any questions or comments, like?
So the regular recycling people, they're not to write 10 tickets a day. They see 10 tickets, they write 10 tickets, of course, but it's not.
No, there's no, the key thing here is there's no number. There's no target. Yesterday, the day before, 10 years ago, I'm sure that's the mindset that the agent and the supervisors had.
I have two questions. My first question is, that supervisor that, and I don't know who it was.
It was Lieutenant Ortega.
Okay. Did anybody question him as to where he got that from?
I haven't yet. I'm going to Manhattan, so we'll see.
On ABC 7, they did release an email.
Oh, no, they have my email.
Where the sender was you.
Yeah, of course it is.
So who told you to do that?
The email that was written was an email, when you're in a position like mine. Right?
No, who told you to do that?
I'm not here, I'm speaking, let me speak. Who told me? I put out the email. I stand behind my email
for the 10 tickets.